neighbor scratched my head. Yep, yeah, I'm aware. Alright. Now we're going this way. Those potions, you wouldn't be dead right now. This one's slightly different. I think I like this one a little better. Let's put that one on. No. Headsman's Blade of Haste. Thank you. Nice. Ha! Burn your house down. Is no more. And that's it, he's full up. Get out of here.
Your pet has departed.
Thank you for rescuing me. There are other captives as well in a cave below the lake. There's a hatch just outside that nearby hut, which leads to the slaver's den. Alright. Let's see. It's better armor, but not better at anything else. This is rare wand. Don't care. Suicidal zombies to poison your foes, something like that. Do I only have two? I guess I only have two. This master of wands and staves. Reduced requirements for rings and amulets. Yeah, it's... Why can't I over that? That one. Okay. Oh, right click to burn it. God damn it, I'm stupid, alright. Never mind. Not as useful as I hoped.
Something.
I'd like you to have this as a token of my gratitude.
Something.
Let's see. Don't care about that. Care. That sells for the most. Excellent. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Sure, I was afraid I'd never enchant anything ever again. I was on my way to the Asterian Enclave when these brigands ambushed me. Once I got in my wits, I'll head over there. Come by and see me if you get a chance. Looks like Rocket. Sort of. Not good enough.